The chairperson shall order any member whose conduct is grossly disorderly to withdraw immediately from the chamber during the remainder of that day's sitting and may direct such steps to be taken as are required to enforce his order.
Good. So why did he order Bishop Bessel to remove?
And he said no.
So he took steps.
One,
he asked to start it down. Remove him, that is the first step. Sergeant Darren was not, was unable to do so.